the question, we have to find the equation of tangent at the we have to find the equation of tangent of this parabola at the point whose abscissa is given to. Ordinate is not given. So ordinate I am considering A, let. Then this point will lie on this parabola. So you can put it, instead of x you put this 2. So 2 square is equal to 4 into y means A. So y square, this 2 square is equal to 4. So 4 is equal to 4a. That means A is equal to 1. So the point will be 2 comma 1. Now you differentiate this one with respect to x, then you will get 2x is equal to 4 into dy dx. You cut by 2, then dy dx is equal to, this is x by 2. Now you find dy dx at the point 2 comma 1, that is called m, is equal to value of x is 2. So 2 by 2 is equal to 1. Now tangent equation y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. So you put the value, y1 means 1, m means 1, x1 is this 2. So do the calculation, y is equal to x minus 2 plus 1. So y is equal to x minus 1, that is the equation of the tangent.